Let's start it. Now, I believe that we have a quest or two in here. It might be the third quest for our trader, I guess. Teresa, level 34. I think we leveled quite well for this one. So, without further ado, I like to say, sounds so posh. Without further ado, let's get into the Teresa story. Alright, I have to go into the tavern. Oh no, I haven't robbed everyone in here. I believe I only did this part of the city. That's one huge city. Now I remember. Imperial Lance. Sounds good. Oh, that's amazingly good. Brilliant. Thank you, soldier. Tomahawk ball. Charm rope. I guess the charm rope will be good for our healer. Or not. Now, what about bow? That was a lovely bow. Do we have anything for you? No. Plenty of daggers. Anything worth my while? Not really. What about you, my love? Nope, and you can have the daggers now as well, I guess. Not great. Divine Blade, all right. More critical, and other than that, nothing interesting. But I guess that will do. Choppy chopper equipment. Just gonna buy if something will be absolutely obvious purchase. But there's nothing. Hello, what you've got? Warwick up and Victor Spear. Oh! Let's try again. Come on, 80%. That's more like it. All right, some nuts. Dark omelet. Let's utilize the nuts. I believe we went through the whole city. So it's just this one fellow that we have to fight. Evasion. Perfect. So, let's try to fight him.
Let us begin it. Come in. I will not be thy prey. Come in, if thou dare. I will not be thy
prey.
Missed me, letting my arrow fly in true.
That was what much.
Trying this. I will not be thy prey, letting my arrow fly in true. Trying this.
Oh, nice.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Trying this. Trying this. Letting the hunt begin. Trying this. Come in, if thou darest. Trying this. What next? Trying this. What next? Come on.
Now that worked. I hope it'll be worth it. Of course I won. Just the money. Easy does it. Alright, now we have to find a tavern and start our adventure. I believe it's gonna be a tricky because like this surrounding here looks like the higher level. Ooh. Oh, I've been here. Apparently. Why not? What kind of treasure I have? Yep. Probably you will be. But I already robbed everyone, so I don't know what you're gonna find here. Ah, silly girl. That was really dumb. Oh, hello. Okay.
Hello.
Thank you. So what's the story here?
Phew! Time for a break!
Hello there.
Mr. Leon!
Oh! Hello!
What?
You ninny?
Mick! Mac!
Cat!
So, they found themselves a boss.
Got that right!
You don't say.
By the way, there's no sea around, so what are you guys doing here, huh? And the guy already stole the map.
Hey. Really?
Welcome.
I'm sorry.
What do we have here?
This is...
Right, are we going on an adventure? That would be so cool. No, I'm gonna kill you. That man is... doesn't need the map, so it would be just taking it.
Huh?
I beg your pardon. But...
what?
Huh. You see... Till we meet again. Hey. Hi.
Let's do it. Ah, sadly, I can't steal it.
Hello. Hello.
That looks like an old evasion minus 20. Well, let's chance it. So it's more death. We've got a quite huge evasion anyway. Okay, let's continue. So we're gonna get that map, and then what?
Actually. Well, 360, why not? And let's have a nap. In the middle of the day.
Of course.
Most grateful.
No problem, I couldn't equip it anyway. Let's provoke him.
Letting us begin. What next?
Don't like this guy.
Coming, if thou dares. Letting the hunt begin. Coming, if thou dares. What? Holding back nothing.
Just the because I could.
Well, well.
Another man's trash is another man's come up. Nothing to get from him. Disappointing.
You see,
hold on.
Leon!
storm be giving us no quarter, sir! Let's turn back! The old girl can't hold on much longer!
Anyone wanting to retreat can be my guest and swim back. I'll reduce this ship to shivers before I let him have my treasure!
Mm-hmm.
If those scurvy sea dogs get to that island first, we get nothing! You hear? Hold fast to that rudder, mateys!
Aye, aye, sir!
Balthazar, that bastard.
You're too slow, Leon.
Aye, Captain Marvius.
I think he'd have learned after all these years.
Enough, else I'll cut out your tongue and feed it to the gulls.
Now I'll be taking this island's treasure, if you don't mind.
I do mind, but it isn't mine. Do whatever you please.
So, taking treasures is a race.
Starve in the slum, stealing to survive. You dreamt of just growing up and had to fight tooth and nail to reach the top. Nothing was ever easy for us.
In this world, the strong take while the weak quake, and we became strong.
Ye never change, Leon.
You say it like you're any different, Balthazar.
Not everyone stays the same forever, matey. Can I tell you something? I never wanted to be a pirate.
Yar?
When we were lads, I dreamt of being a merchant.
Have you gone daft? Balthazar of the Eastern Seas. A merchant.
You're a bloody scoundrel for life. Be the truth. I wanted to trade treasure from every corner of this hill and bring people together. A sight and dream after becoming a pirate. These days, it's all I'd be thinking about. Leon, do you have something precious to you? Aye, a fine storm this is. How about another wager, my friend? Whoever reaches that island first be the winner. If ye win, you get that gem you always wanted.
Oh-ho, will I now? And what happens if you win?
I win? Ye hand over your most precious treasure.
Deal.
Is he still alive? That would be intriguing.
The Eldrite.
we can take it. Let's get that stone and sell it here. And show up that little merchant what we're made of.
Alright!
Yep. Level 33, not too shabby. Wabi sabi wasabi. What's gonna protect the treasure?
Come on, I've got better things to do.
Coming!
Good. Wonder what was the weakness.
Out of my
way. I know you guys.
Level slash.
Perfect.
I am not made for such battles.
Nice, we're getting the magical stones.
My turn.
Letting my arrow fly in.
I'll do my best.
You know what? Actually, that dancer sub job is kind of useless. Huh? That looks adorable. But you're my thief. She's got something to learn. We're almost there, anyway. Oh yeah, this dungeon is always short. Alright, so let's heal, let's save. Let's save and see what we've got here. Well, the treasure was just outside the city. How convenient. Ooh, so it's not like straight away. Secret cave. Nothing here. I don't like elementals.
Coming.
Go away, elemental.
Guides us true.
A few more quests and we'll be like level 50. Maybe we'll be able to get back to that cave with the extra job quest. I'm cool.
Thunder!
Let in my...
Yeah.
A torrent of arrows!
My...
You're in trouble, dude.
Where's the nearest tavern?
And so we healed our Teresa. This time the arrows didn't work that well.
What to do?
Oh, only one elemental.
Don't.
And it doesn't like fire. It would be a pity if something happened to you, poor elemental. One fire should do.
I am not made for such battles.
Wonder if we should grind Ellen. I see the chest down there. It's blurry, but it is there. Should we get back for that?
Let us begin.
Are howling.
I'm cool.
Level slash.
Coming.
Oh, it's the electricity that works on it.
Let my arrow fly in true.
No problem, we can do that.
Done my duty.
Out of my way. And that's that.
Yep. Nothing more in here.
I'll make this quick.
What? The winds of force are howling.
What? Level slash.
Hits to me.
I'll do my part. Flames, burn this away.
Coming. A torrent of arrows.
The hunt ends.
Level up for Hanit. So many chests that I've missed.
Don't start things you can't finish.
That should be it. Looks like a big open space. Let's go, though.
Come on, I've got better things to do. My turn.
Coming.
Brilliant. Another dragon or what? Some cave animal. A bear. Ooh, a tiger. Where's the human?
I appreciate it.
Really? Let in the... Let in the hunt begin.
Alright.
Let the hunt be thy prey. Letting my arrow fly in true. Trying this.
Out of my way. Take this!
Letting my arrow fly in true. Using this. What next? Using this. Here I go! Try this on for size.
My turn. Take this!
Letting the hunt begin. Trying this.
It's So it's gonna attack twice. Roll. Perfect. The bow is working on it.
Letting my arrow fly in.
Couldn't be more convenient.
A torrent of arrows.
My turn
now. Ah! Okay, let's get our magic back.
Here.
Letting my arrow fly in true. A torrent of arrows.
I'm so sorry.
Perfect.
Oh no!
Try this on for size!
Take this!
Out of my way.
Seven.
Oh no.
Five.
My turn.
Oh, come on! He's got to die now! Where is the item? Oh, I wanted to burn him. It. her, whatever.
Wow!
Wow!
Oh? Yeah!
Ah, she's so simple, she didn't even read it. I think I guessed right, that's the place.
Mr. Leon.
Huh?
Did you ever find what's most precious to you?
Balthazar.
Leon, what's more precious to you than anything in the world?
Most precious? All my treasures are precious.
I didn't mean gold or gems, Leon.
Then what did you mean?
Do you have something so dear to your heart that you'd risk life and limb for it? When we were lads in that poor town, we thought having riches was all there was to life. But I've been wondering lately if that's the life worth living. And then I wonder what life is worth living. I use me strength to steal from the weak. Just like ye, Leon. And it took years of looting to realize that none of it meant anything to me. No. Not everything that glitters is gold.
And she's buying a stairway to heaven.
After the final race with Balthazar, I couldn't stop thinking about his last words. If I win, you hand over your most precious treasure. But what was my most precious treasure?
Virginity.
In the coming days, I kept asking myself the same question. But I never came to an answer. Until one day, I realized I'd obtained nothing. Just like Balthazar, I no longer had a reason to continue as a pirate. I lowered my flag.
And became a merchant, to have something.
And I dedicated myself to repairing Balthazar's ship. I decided to pursue the dream of my friend in his stead. And so, I became the captain of a merchant ship. I want you to keep that stone, lass.
Of course, it's
really?
Mine.
To your friend.
This letter is all I need. That stone holds no meaning to me.
Are you sure?
Everyone has something precious to them. Whether it be land, riches, honor, or what have you, there is an abundance of treasure in this world. But there is only space in one's heart for a single, truly precious treasure. And I found mine. Balthazar's ship. It gave me another chance at life. What is your most precious treasure?
It's... I don't know yet.
The stone there? Or friendship, or that lousy someday. Guy?
Aye. With those keen eyes, I have no doubt you will. But be prepared. Your life will never be the same after.
Yeah, you'll be a mother.
Farewell, lass.
Bon voyage!
That's not how you read that.
Toodaloo!
My most precious treasure. I saw Mr. Leon again. He taught me that there is only one true treasure in a person's life. I haven't found that treasure in my life yet. But I'll keep searching until I do. It's just a matter of time now. With the Eldrite in hand, I'm ready for the auction. Watch out, Merchant's Fair! Here I come!
I thought the Merchant's Fair is here. So this quest is over. Level 40, huh? We'll get there, not to worry. Level 40. Level 24 and 38, that's gonna be a nice one. Chapter 4, huh? So, the plan is like that. Tomorrow, if I won't be as sleepy as I am today, I'll probably do this one. And then just go to another location. And... here. And do Alfin and Ophelia. Eventually I have to do this Alfin. So for now, I just save, and it's time to sleep, because it's been a long day. Anyway guys, thank you very much, it was a nice ride. See you again tomorrow.